or Piggy Lost Souls Remake. I'm allowed to record $2 themes, but not custom themes. If I see you record custom themes that are in game, you're being banned. I don't exactly know what it means by toolbox themes. Doesn't mean like themes from, you know, the toolbox and stuff, like theme zones or whatever. I don't know. After a little talk with your friend Doggy at station or whatever, he decided you want to go to house to investigate, and then something feels a little strange. You hear a scream from house, and you decide to go into the house. Will you survive? Piggy Lost Souls Remake is a remake version of Lost Souls, whereas old Lost Souls was garbage. That's why I remastered this game. Huh. Okay, so Piggy Lost Souls is basically another one of those Piggy horror games where it's basically Piggy, but very spooky, you know, like gore, rib cages appearing. So scary! Yeah, it's been a little bit since I actually played like an actual Piggy fan game that I never played at all and stuff. Like, I think the last time I did that was Piggy the Untold Memories and stuff, so yeah, now we're playing Piggy Lost Soul. Yeah, it seems that there's other few here and stuff, which are... Oh, this one's awesome. But anyways, without further ado, let's just get straight into Piggy Lost Souls. Warning. This game contains blood, flashes, jump scare, loud noises, gore, etc. If these stuff are listed trigger for you, then this game ain't for you. Press continue if you want to continue. You have been warned. Well, I ain't no baby no more, so... Yeah. Okay, this ain't off to a good start. Well then! Here we are, Piggy Lost Souls Remake. So, update, release hospital, fix blood on skins, new hospital lore, new YouTuber on YouTuber list on RP. Huh, alright then. Got some egg, Gert. I suppose that's not even clickable. Oh, never mind, April Fool's map, alright then. Let's play this then, shall we?
Oh man, I got hit by pig named Gertie! Guess time to suffer being a map!
Oh no!
So spooky. Alright,
time to suffer! Oh no.
Got a dynamite. Kaboom! Nice. Got fire extinguisher.
Flames!
Got a fucking blank. Wait, but... Oh, I see. It's hiding somewhere. I know it. Don't think you can fool me, game. Oh, of course. Alright. Yay. Nothing there? Ouch, my legs hurt. Not acid 100%, trust me. Oh, fuck. Alright, there's Gertie. Jesus Christ. Alright, then. Hi, Gertie. Hi. Just appeared out of fucking nowhere. Alright. Fuck. Wait, is he gonna... Jesus Christ, look at this. Look at this shit. Jesus Christ. Okay, so, where the hell is Gert? You just fucking stuck there? Yeah, this is not acid. See? Alright. Oh shit, alright. Bye-bye. Ha-ha. Dumb bitch. Ha, stupid bitch. Ha, kiss my ass. Alright. Gotta find some spooky items. Spooky, wait, what the fuck? Saw click. What was that? Ah, crowbar. Of course. Alright. Yeah, nice. Then we need a hammer. So, can we not go over there or something? No, we cannot. Damn. Okay, let's see, what else? Can she not, like, come up here? Interesting. Shit. Huh, bitch. Alright. We need a remote for that. Let's see. What else do we have here? Where are the other items, motherfucker? Oh dear, spooky piggy. Let's see, where the hell are all these items? Jesus Christ. Ah, told ya. How do I ex- There we go. Nice try. Fuck! Wait, do I? No, never mind. I know we got red key, but I don't know where this red key exactly goes. They remove Werehog. Fuck. Ah, smart. What? It fucking locked me in. The hell? It locked me in. The fuck? Okay, that's kind of fucking trippy. Yeah, it literally just locked me the hell. Forgot. Alright, but... Oh, wait, does this go... Alright, there we go. Nice, so... Now... Oh, dear. So now we go over. Wait. The fuck? Oh yeah, right. Oh, and then there that is. Oh, and then the mop, of course. All right. No way, Gert! Holy shit! All right. Of course we don't. At least he can. Damn. There's just nothing there, I guess. I suppose that's just that rope. Alright. Wait, can we just... Alright. I mean, we can literally just leave. I mean, we don't need to use the damn code, but okay, then. I mean, if you want me to play the game, okay, then. Fine. Find out how you... Fuck. Have your way, as Burger King would say. Yeah. I do know my piggy, so... I'm gonna lead her all the way down here. Show you I'm a fucking running animation. Oh, wait, right, it was downstairs. Fuck. The damn battery. Alright, shit. Fuck. Damn. He good. Alright. Avoid her. on. Wait a minute, then. Oh, wait. You know what? The yellow key might be here. Damn. I'm too stupid. I mean, at least there's no timer, so it doesn't have to rush, make us rush or something, you know? Alright. Shit. Alright. Haha. Can't come upstairs. Nope. No. Alright. Wow! That was so easy, huh? Or, well, in that case, enjoy having this badge as reward. You get a C in, on RP. Pug. Right, now we're gonna get into the serious maps. The spooky maps, you know? Yeah. And it seems like we're actually playing as a mouse and stuff instead of, basically just, like, our character and stuff, so.
Yeah!
Yeah, I'm very fucking tired right now, so. Alright, so. Yeah, here we are, so. Lost Soul House, Lost Soul Station. Yeah, all these are just fucking lost souls and stuff. Wow, very creative. Alright, difficulty hard, difficulty challenging, difficulty insane. Oh, jeez. These are just getting more extreme, huh? Oh god, I'm not going to enjoy that. I guess we'll just start with this one. Alright, let's go. Well, this is the place where Jordy was last seen. Alright, our name is Daniel, okay? Of course my boss chose me for this sixth time. Well, what could go wrong? Huh? Why in the world is the door? What the heck was that scream? It sounded like Penny was screaming inside the house. I'm gonna get inside that in there. Well, it's time to investigate to see what's going on. Oh dear, 10 minutes. Uh-oh. Oh, great. Exit is locked. Guess I gotta escape by finding items. Oh, dear. This ain't too pretty, huh? Jesus Christ, look at this place. They really don't take care of the house, huh? Alright then, well, there's the green key. At least there's at least one light in this bitch. It has awoken. Who the fuck? Oh! Hi there! Why are there two? Are there two fucking... Hi there. I think there's two of them. Okay then, well that's not nice to know. Oh! It's a police officer! Hello there. How the kids? Well then, I guess we're just gonna... Oh dear. Alright, just gonna leave you there, but... Oh, great. Shit! Shit! Oh, fuck! You gotta go! Oh, God! Shit! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Gotta go. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, you gotta just climb up the table. That's fucking terrifying. Oh, fuck, that's great. Shit, I guess you're stuck now. Haha. Shit. Alright then. I'm not gonna lie, they kind of banner. For real. Oh, jeez! You actually got stuck. Fuck! Fuck! Nah! Alright, let's do this again. Since I know my piggy, I know my way around this house and stuff. Believe me, I have played this for like multiple times. What do we need scissors for? They said this was hard, huh? I mean, for newbies, but for me, hell no. Hell no. Thankfully, the bots are stuck. Honestly, I don't even know where the police officer is. What? Oh! Oh, fuck. Okay. Shit! Oh, you are fast! Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, God. Gotta go. So we need the scissors for that then, huh? Okay. It's not working. There we go. Alright, I'm just gonna leave you there. Goodbye. Adios. He said adios, goodbye. Well then, that was something. Let's go, baby. We did it. Survive Soul House. Nice.
What the heck happened to Penny? She was chasing me all around the house. Even some new enemies were in the house chasing me, too. I must better run to station before Penny bangs the door with her bat.
All right. Well, yeah, the difficulty was hard. Oh.
You can leave now.
Is this? Okay. Alright, now we're doing The Lost Soul Station, Chapter 2. Let's go. Here we go, bitch. Alright.
Doggy! You won't believe what happened back there at the Piggy family household!
The hell are your eyes? What happened?
There were some infected chasing me and wandering around. I had to run everywhere in the entire house!
And?
And guess what? I was shot back there, but I managed to escape the house.
Anyway, I need you to open the garage. Fast! Now! There could be more monsters find us in this infection. Damn, he is really shocked, huh? Okay, jeez. Yeah, you're overreacting, buddy. Oh, now we're playing a doggy. All right, then. We have 11 minutes. Oh, dear. Okay, then. Let's just find some items. Here we go. Did you actually know who did this, Doggy and Daniel? What? I'm sorry? Who are you again? Alright then, so, let's go, here we go. I'm gonna try and actually focus in these chapters and stuff. Because they have, like, high difficulties. Lost Mother's Soul has woken up. Oh dear. She must be making... Where did the green key go? Gal. Oh, that. Oh, dear. Okay, she's right there, so. Well, very sorry to whoever. Who was that? Must be a horrible death, huh?
Oh! Oh, God! Jesus! Hell nah. The fuck? Who are you? Okay, now he's stuck on the stairs. That's great. Oh, great. And now they're... Wow. Fuck, it's rounded in this bitch. How am I... Ah! Oh, God! Shit! Back! Ah! Back, beast! My guard's supposed to you! Fuck! God damn! Shit! Ah! Jesus Christ, what the hell is wrong with this place? Yeah, I can definitely see... Alright, oh God, he's coming. Great, we need a crowbar for that, fuck. Oh yeah, that green key went up there, okay. My God! Oh God, okay. We're wasting... I don't know, we're just getting close to that thing. Fuck! Oh God. Bed. Fucking bed. Oh God, there's more! Fucking more then! Oh God. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. Again! Oh God. There are... I did not expect to be there to be more. Jesus Christ. Oh God. Damn, why is everything here so fucking messy? Oh, there! Jesus Christ, what the hell is happening? Jesus, fuck, there's three of you! How many are there? Oh, great. Just perfect. You're blocking the fucking... God damn it, alright. Well, damn, how am I supposed to go over there now? My God, alright. Ah! Okay, you're completely stuck now, so that's good. At least. Alright, just stay there. Jesus Christ. There is... Oh my God. How much boss are there? Jesus, fuck! My goodness! Ah! Ah! Look at this! All thieves playing at once! Oh God, alright. Jeez, fuck, alright. That's extremely dark out here, jeez, fuck! Get the dick! Get the shit. Okay, I see something right there. Oh, God. My god, there's so many bots in this fucking place. Alright, I got the battery, so that's good. Like, all the themes are just playing at once and shit, like... God, you can see the fucking light and... Oh my god, what is happening?! This has to be one of the, like, the most bots I see in one fucking map. Oh god. Ah! Jeez. Fuck. Oh my god! Now! Fuck! Jesus! Fuck, I couldn't close it. Couldn't close it! Come on, use it! Bro! Why the fuck is not working? Oh. Oh my god. So fucking stressful. Oh god, you got. Oh god. Come on, use it! Why? Use it! Bro, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh good. Oh, wait, right. I don't... Okay. Okay, we got that down, but... You gotta be fucking kidding me. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Use it! Bro, use it, come on! What the hell? Oh my god! Why the fuck is not using? Come on, use! Why the fuck is there a block there? Bro, you gotta be kidding me! Use it! Bro! At the last second as well. At the last second as what? Nope, fuck it. We're skipping that one. I honestly don't care. Like, bro, why is it, like, blocking the damn, like, code and stuff? Dude, I swear, man. Bro. I couldn't even beat that, like, first try and shit. Like, but no, like, jeez, holy shit, though, like, the amount of bots and, like, enemies in that damn map, like, alright, 5 hours later, like, you can hear every single theme playing at once and shit, like, goddamn. Daniel, are you sure this is the way where we're going to the gallery? Yeah, I'm pretty sure, we're close. Okay. Alright then. Alrighty, we're here. Daniel, this place doesn't look alright to me. I do have gut feeling about this. Come on, it's place. What could go... It's place. Alright. It's the gallery. What could go wrong? Daniel, you're so stupid on going to places. What do you... Oh, what did you say to me? Nothing. What does it mean by place? What, the gallery or something? Good. Anyways, let's go inside. Well, okay. All right. Chapter 3. This place looks creepy. It scares me. However, I guess I need to find items to unlock the exit. All right, then. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. What? You gotta be shitting me. Ah! I think this goes downstairs. Where did this go again? I kind of forgot. I also forgot where the hell this went. Okay, can you stop with the fucking ambience? Jesus fuck, ah! My God, alright. You gotta be kidding me! You gotta be kidding me. Alright, he's stuck, thank God. Man, I need to turn this down, honestly. It needs to work there. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Great, now the fucking dinosaur? Really? You got me. Why? Okay, now both of them are kind of coming in here. Jesus Christ, I hate my life. Oh, and both of them are stuck. Great. Fantastic. What the fuck do you expect me to do there?
Alright, you know what? I'm already stressed out enough, so I'm just gonna skip that as well, honestly. Yeah, chapter 4. Yeah, I'm already stressed out enough and stuff. I honestly just want to get this over with at this point, because I already been through enough Piggy fan games that are just fucking terrifying, so... Yeah, besides, like, the amount of bots in these chapters. Alright, we found a place that's gonna fit for our sleep. Seriously, the amount of bots in these chapters. Let me check what time it is right now. Oh, it's 2 a.m. Maybe we should go to sleep. Yeah, good idea. I'm getting tired. Alright, good night, Daniel. Good night to you, doggy. You too, doggy. What the hell was that sound? Sounded like someone's here. Oh, no, no, no. I have bad feeling, doggy could get infected in some hours. Guess I'll check on what the sound was. Oh, nope, he's still sleeping. Even when I'm getting fucking chased down, he's still just gonna have a peaceful nap, honestly. Jesus Christ. What was that sound? Oh. Okay, dear Lord. Oh. Okay, I think that's some quest or whatever. Your friend doggy will get infected at any hour. Your friend... Jesus Christ, that's more terrifying and stuff since everything's just fucking dark and I don't know if I'm gonna run into anyone. Oh shit, oh. Hello? Fuck. Still quiet. How the hell did that happen? Jesus Christ, where are these items? Is doggy gotta be the only bot or something? Probably gonna be wrong for that shit. Fuck's that? So he's going that way.
Knew it. Oh, dear. Oh! Oh wait, didn't the orange, yeah, the orange key went. A fucking belt. Suppose that door will open if you. Oh fuck, she's unstuck. What the hell? Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Why did this fire extinguisher go again? Oh, it's already open. Jesus fuck. No. Some infected attacked my friend, Doggy, and now he is now one of them. Also, what were those monsters towards after me? God, I have a feeling someone is doing this on purpose. No, it wouldn't be me doing this. I think I actually know who did this. Mr. P. Ever since I visited to his carnival before, the things have been weird. The places look trashy now, and now monsters. God, I better get going to another place. Before I go, let me take off my lantern real quick. Just having that in your damn mouth. Alright, just took off my lantern. Now, I better get going before things get even worser. Jesus Christ, man. Alright, now we're doing school. Almost there. Okay, the school. Maybe I could try to... Maybe I could try to find some help in here, in there. I just got a bad feeling about this place. Something doesn't feel off. But, okay, whatever. Well, I'm gonna try to find some survivors in there. And then I can find some help regardless to the infection. Alright then. Let's just hope that's not that stressful. Like, if the chapters, like, too, like, difficult and... Alright. If the chapters are too difficult and stuff, like, just have too many fucking bots and shit, like, then, yeah, I'm just gonna move to the next chapter. I don't really want to risk, you know, just getting that stressed out on one fucking chapter. Oh god, it's fucking Baldi's Basics in this bitch. You can't hide. Oh yeah, watch me. Oh, shit. Let's do this again. Because it wasn't over. Of course it wasn't fucking over. That body looks like... guess there's all other bots. Trying to stay very quiet just in case. Just right here, something suspicious. Okay, there we go. Jesus, thankfully there was no other monster. Anyways. Alright, what the hell have it back in there? I swear, whatever that big giant spider was chasing me around the school, even other creatures too. Oh wait, there's a ladder. Maybe this can get me to another place that's safer. However, still got a gut feeling something might happen. Well, I'm gonna get to that ladder and open that sewer lid there. Jesus Christ. Okay, so now my mom's out again, so now I can actually be more louder again. Hooray! Alright, so we just got one final chapter. We weren't able to actually beat, like, about two of them and stuff, that being Station and Chapter 3 and stuff. But honestly, doesn't really matter. Let's just end this off with Chapter 6. The most current recent chapter and stuff. I don't know if I'm gonna beat this. I don't know if I am gonna beat it. We're just gonna have to find out how difficult it actually is. Let's go. Okay, just got out from sewer lid. Hopefully monsters won't be able to hurt me anymore. Wait a minute, is that a hospital? Maybe a psychopath, Mr. P, is in there. Well, no time to chat. I need to find him as soon as possible. And I bet he's gonna escape with the helicopter again, you know? Just like in the original. Oh, hell no. Oh. Again? This is the sixth time the exit has been closed. Ugh! I guess I need to find a way to escape. Alright then. Alright, we got a red key, so. Oh, Jesus! I hate it when it does that, just. As long as he's just right there, just not moving, I think we're good. The fuck? Oh! Did it once again. Thank you so much, game. I hate you. Please, just enough with the fucking mods, for the love of God! I think I'm stuck, thank God. Boy, these bots are so fucking buggy. Oh, Kyle asked me to put him as a dead body. Okay, I think that's a fire hose, actually. Okay, then. Well, maybe this game could possibly add me as a dead body as well, maybe. Possibly. Maybe so. Maybe ho. Oh, shit, not again. Did the music just fucking glitch out? I think it just did, honestly. Music was too much that it fucking glitched out. Like, shit. Oh, and now he's not chasing me anymore. Is he upstairs? Or no, is that him? Gotta go over there. Jesus Christ, it's taking a while. Jesus. Oh, you're still moving, shit. Yep. Knew it. Oh my god!
Okay, look. We'll do that one more time, okay? We're gonna do that. Okay, alright. Okay, look. We're gonna do that one more time, okay? We're just gonna do it one more time. And if I don't beat it that one more time, then I'm just gonna give up, honestly, you know? Like, Jesus Christ. Like, still, like, I said this like the thousandth time, but the amount of bots in each fucking chapter, though, like, jeez. Like, there's so many bots in each chapter that, like every time when all the bots are active, like, all the themes are just playing at fucking once, and it's, like, just sounds like just some, like, just, like, scratching metal and shit, you know? Like, just fucking... Or, like, when you even, like, pick up, like, those water bottles or something, like, a pack of water bottles, it makes, like, that squeaky noise and stuff, you know? But, like, take that and then just base boost it multiple times, and that's just gonna be the entire maps and, like, jeez. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, like, the only map that doesn't have that much fucking, bots are just the house map and stuff. Like, it's really that honestly insane. Like, holy shit. Alright. But yeah, we're gonna do this one more time, and if we don't beat it again, then we'll just give up. Alright, now you're stuck there. Get stuck, bitch. Haha. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Got fucking 3 bots on my ass. Jeez. Holy shit. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, wait, don't close that. Don't close that, actually. Where the fuck am I going? Wait, is the Kyle bot or... Yeah, is that bot gone? I think so. Okay, he's just fucking dead. Alright, use that right there. Alright. The wrench. Where's the wrench? Where the fuck is that wrench? Oh god. Oh shit. Ah, bitch. I don't even know where. Fuck. Alright. I'm glad they... Where are the other items? Where's the damn scissors? Where's fucking everything? I was like, where the hell's the bear? Holy shit, these are hard to find. Jesus Christ, you're still on my ass, God. Did I miss something? Where the hell... You gotta be fucking kidding me. Yeah, like where? Where are these damn items? I'm searching the entire fucking map, and yet I can't find the items. Jeez. I mean, no shit, this is difficult and stuff, but I didn't expect to be this difficult. Just my cat fucking doing that bullshit. Pretty sure you guys can hear that. Yeah, it's not the first time he does that. He's not a skinwalker or anything. He sounds like a damn skinwalker, but... He's always on the streets because he's a fat ass like me. Like a mom's kid, like cat, I don't know. Seriously, where are these other items? I'm searching around this entire fucking map. Yeah. It's not there, it's not there. Where else the hell? Look at these, look at all these damn bots. Most of them are just fucking stuck. Dude, where are the scissors? Look at that! It's all mixed together. No, motherfucker, alright. Seriously, where's the screwdriver though? I'm such a fucking numbass. Alright. That's it, I have to fucking risk it. Time to go beast mode. photograph of you, bitch.
You mom!
Okay. Oh god. Fuck. Of course I find it at the very last second. Now!
But the fucking lose it!
Of course, I find the scissors at the last minute. And then I have to do like the jukes, ankle breakers and stuff. And like fucking, like you. Like, my god. Bro. Seriously though. Again, the amount of bots in these chapters. Honestly, it's not even scary at this point. It's just fucking stressful as hell. Like, holy shit! My god. I'm just gonna end the video right here, honestly. Like, Jesus Christ. I did not stress out on a Piggy fan game this much. Like, I don't know, like, when was the last time I actually stressed out on a Piggy fan game and stuff, you know? Oh my god. Honestly, I'm not even gonna make outro at this point. I'm just getting the video right here. Peace out.